see the COCH.
Huh?
No.
El Federale. Neno, let me see the COCH. Nobody, do you know COCH?
La Colonia Chiques.
Huh?
Nobody here knows about that. Hey, Azad.
Chiques.
Do you know what COCH is?
Espino knows. Espino knows. He grew up with Fernando.
You grew up with Fernando? Espino.
Oh, yeah.
COCH?
Yeah, whatever.
He doesn't know. I do want to see him skateboard.
I do know. I just don't want to say.
I do want to see him skateboard into the ring. No. I think that would be sick.
He falls.
What? He won't fall.
He fall.
Imagine if he. What if he trips in the shower? Anything could happen.
But yeah, but you're risking it.
But you're gonna get famous.
You're looking for
it.
TV.
Win, lose, or draw, you're gonna get attention.
You're not gonna get famous from.
It's not national TV. It's an app. It's an app. You are gonna get famous from a skateboard in the ring. You're wrong. Skateboarders are crazy famous. Hey, you're gonna get sponsors too.
I want Thrasher. You gotta get Thrasher for me.
Okay, skateboard into the ring with their skateboard. We'll make it happen.
Yeah.
You do this, Pino?
Yeah, it's easy. I can kick
the ref right. Called it right. I don't know why you guys are so mad and taking it personal. Listen, there was a headbutt, the fight ended, and that's it. Pita, Twitter wants you back.
No. Nope.
They want shout-outs from you. The chicas are in the house.
I'm just kidding. I'm gonna get shot. Nah, in Oxnard, everybody always said that, but that's like kind of a joke.
No, of course. But there's some areas where people are scared to go in and some people are not.
Sorry.
All right, later. Neno, anything to tell the fans?
No.
Is there any holiday coming? New Year's, if you want to buy fireworks?
Fireworks.
Hit up Neno.
I still have some.
Do you guys see this? Mayweather has an exhibition February in Japan.
Really?
Yep.
It's good for Mayweather, man, making a shitload.
He's gonna make a lot of money, yeah, and he's gonna probably fight an easy fight.
It's good for him.
Frango whoops baloney.
He did the first time. He didn't get to do it the second time. He will.
Shout out to what is it? Valley Smog. What Joshua Franco had in his shirt?
Mission
Smog. Sorry.
Smog.
Why did I say Valley Smog? Mission. Is that a bio shop?
That's where bio works, yeah.
Ask about LeBron. What
should
I ask
better, about? What's a better car? Like on a van? A Ford or a Nissan?
Ford.
I don't know. Nunca agarras Nissan, though.
No, the Nissan are good too. They're good. Soccer moms all have Nissans. But Ford will probably be more cheaper to fix if it breaks down because the parts are American.
Ford es la que no está moda, pero está más barata también, pero sale más de la Ford, ¿verdad? La otra es la nueva es la Nissan.
Why don't you get a Sprinter?
I could. But those are too expensive.
No, they're not that expensive, Robert. Talk to Mikey. He has a dealer license. Oh, yeah. How much is a van? I'll tell you the price. Because a Sprinter?
Tesla's
sick. That's really good. What kind?
Model S. I want to get one.
Someone says your German cars are the best. Toyota.
Hey, tell the people on there where.
Tell the people.
With Tesla?
Tesla?
Anybody here selling Tesla? I have a... Oh, you know that guy from Santa Maria. He's a car dealer. He used to come to the gym. He donated the bicycle to the hitchhiker.
Yeah, but he has a Tesla dealership?
No, but he's...
Where's the Tesla dealership?
He deals with cars. He goes to auctions.
I want Teslas.
Maybe he has a hookup.
Guys, find me a fucking Tesla.
Anybody knows Elon Musk?
Anybody that knows Elon Musk, hook me up on a car.
I just started following him on Twitter. I don't know him yet. Elon Musk. Robert, you probably go with the Ford because it may last.
Even if it's an older, even if it's a year
old. A used, a year old?
You get a big discount if it's like, tell Mike talk to Seth and they'll look into it.
Yeah, Seferino.
For the van, right?
Because they have a dealership license, so they could get it much cheaper.
Dealership prices.
Oh, tell Mike.
Yeah, but Mike goes to the auctions.
Mike, that's what I mean.
Yeah.
I want to get that Jeep that looks like a G-Wagon knockoff. Like a Jeep, like the Square. I think that'll be a cool car.
Yeah, I want a Tesla.
Those are really good, Peter. You want us to pay for gas?
I know.
Everything is.
I want the next one. I want the Model S.
Ron Artest has one. The screen inside looks like a big TV screen.
It's tight, huh? Yeah, I've been one.
Very quiet. You can't tell you're driving. You can't tell the car's on. Remember when Neno used to have a system in his car where he used to talk like a cop?
Sound like a cop. People would pull over and shit. Fucking Neno. Remember that shit.
That was funny. Someone says your Ford is the best. G-Wagon.
Hey, did you see his video?
What's that? Who's fighting?
Chavez Jr.
Against who?
El Chiquete.
Who's that?
You know who Chiquete is?
No.
Marquitos Toys, you know who they are?
Are they a comedian, a singer?
Nah, they're super popular in Mexico. They're YouTubers.
But Chavez is a Mexican one that he's going easy on them. Someone asked me about Berlanga against Chavez Jr.
Oh, pero no es la pelea que va a ser?
Pita, Berlanga, Chavez Jr., what do you think?
Chavez Jr., first round knockout.
Robert, Berlanga, Chavez Jr.
Chavez Jr.
Chepe?
Chavez Jr.
Berlanga has power, he's tall.
Chavez Jr., first round knockout.
Anything's possible, it's boxing, but Berlanga's the real deal. 15-0, 15 knockouts in the first round. December 12th, he's...
the coolest motherfucker in all of boxing.
December...
He's out there, Marley? Chavez?
Chavez is one of the greatest ever.
Elie partied with him.
I put him on my pound for pound list for years.
Elie partied with him. It's okay, Elie.
You know what? I left his apartment in Vegas 5 minutes before he got robbed. They stole his check, his watch, his phone.
You were with them?
Yeah, I was with him all night. And I left at 3. I left at 3. Chavez Jr. got robbed once.
When?
After the Canelo fight. The girls came up, stole his check,
his room,
his watch, his phone.
Up, huh?
I don't know. When I left, he was good. Robert, why does he have a license to carry? A concealed? It's very hard to get. No, it's very hard to get.
I think Josito does too. Mikey does too.
It's very hard to get. It's not easy. Right? It's not easy to get in California.
Not hard either.
No, it's hard.
You know the right people?
That's true. If you know the right people.
No, you have to go to the checking department.
If I worked for ESPN, I'd probably get fired in 2 weeks.
Less,
maybe 1 week. Yeah. It's hard to stay with them. People come
they
and go.
They just laid off a bunch of people recently.
Really?
Yeah, because imagine they tell you to say something on the ESPN. Now they have
big layoffs because of all this shit.
Now they have random people covering boxing. I don't even know who.
I don't know.
I saw their top 10 135 list, and they didn't have Ryan Garcia on there. And they had Richard Comey number 4. I'm like, that can't be. Just because he fights on ESPN?
Elie, he's a recent all-list, and he's a recent world champ.
He got knocked out. I thought he retired after that.
But he won a world title.
But he's retired. How can you be retired and be
Comey?
On a...
Comey?
He's back now.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, he is?
Yeah.
Jackson! I got Jackson on that one. Jackson's going to put on the clinic.
Oh,
I said Richard Comey's retired.
Wow,
why is he ranked number 4 in the world?
He's fighting Jackson Martinez.
Well, I think now he's the best fighter.
That's a good fight.
Yeah, great fight. Great fight, very competitive. I like it.
You all right, bro?
I think it's going to be fight of the year. Richard Comey's fighting Martinez. Where's Jackson? He should be here in camp already.
He's already on his way here.
Ahí está, le llamo al tío, ¿sabes?
Fine. Gallo de oro.
Fuck.
Guampita.
¿Qué te va? Later, Pita.
Gallo de oro, andale.
Comedy.
Gallo de oro.
Ahí, lo tenía, chepe.
Conozco un gallo de oro que se llama Saúl también.
¿Y eso? No, yo
lo he dicho. ¿Ese
quién es? Ah, era foto. Muy bien, Dios, allá, ya.
Robert, do you have anybody in the Canelo on the card?
Yes.
Really? December 19th?
Depends on another fight before that.
Okay, so if the fight before that works well, that's amazing. Yes. That's good. Okay, guys, I guess we're all going to be at the Canelo fight.
Yes.
Thank you, Herd, Hancho.
I'm doing good.
Giro, shout out from Vegas. Right. Shout out to Giro from Vegas. Azatov Anisian, the crazy Armenian. He's the number one 122 pounder in the world.
I'll be gone for the rest of the year until January. Alright?
Okay. But that's cool, Robert. That's cool if you get a fighter on that card. Because they didn't say the location yet, they just said the date, December 19th.
I already know where, but I'm not going to tell you.
Can't say, it's a secret. Stay tuned, you'll find out. But that's exciting. Do you have someone on the card? It's going to be a big card.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.